In this short video, I'll show you how to set up the CodeIgniter plugin in PHP Storm. I use the checkout from version control option and supply the link to the GitHub repo for CodeIgniter and get the latest version of the code. To download the plugin itself, I open up the plugins marketplace, input the name of the plugin, and click the install button. You might need to accept the third-party privacy notice if it's your first time downloading a plugin. To see the plugin in action, let's open up the default welcome controller, which handily already loads up a view file. Control-clicking on the view name at this point still does nothing, as we're missing one last step. If we go to the Languages and Frameworks menu and click PHP, or rather expand PHP, and open up the CodeIgniter submenu, we'll need to select Enable CodeIgniter Integration. Now clicking on the name of the view takes us to the view file. Along with the view files, the plugin supports helper files, so you have all the same functionality, auto-completion, and references. Last but not least, in version 0.3, there is support for language files. Control-clicking on a key in the language file will take you straight to its translation. So that is it for the short demo. I hope the video was useful. If you have any suggestions, please leave a comment on the plugins page in the JetBrains plugin repository or submit an issue on GitHub. Thanks for watching.